We've made a name for ourselves in the States by playing live, and I think we've played over 1,000 shows so far in our career. We've been together for 13 years, and we really enjoy traveling and playing for new people, and that's why we're here.
I rode upstream to find the Lenore, abducted by a bandit or a king from some forgotten war. And mindful of his libel craze, the rhinothronic micro gaze ignored it into my amazement, rode to Paris in 12 days. This is the work of Rockpalast, stranded from home and out the ocean of size, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan, expanding an exponentially like self-recursive islands. She take me on, I never fail to ride on the redundant rail, cause though I know she switched a track, there's always one to take me back. And through the bedroom door intrude a fretful frown that spoils the mood, cause though I never really stand that tall, she tilled my frame, she watched me fall. This is the worst go of her pilots, stranded for a moment on the ocean of Osiris, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan, expanding exponentially like some recursive virus.
This is the words of the pilot, stranded for a moment on the ocean. ocean of the sirens, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan. This is the worst of the crew of the pirates, stranded for a moment on the ocean of the sirens, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan. Of Osiris, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan.
I think they're a great band, they're really very talented. I did the Fall Phish tour in the US. And I had the opportunity to come and do it this in Europe, and it's great. It's amazing. The shows are small, so they're more, I don't know, it's just a great feeling inside the shows. And like she said, it is very therapeutic.